From the bottom of my heart, I wanted to say thank you.
That is a wrap on season 2 of The Witcher. It is hard to believe it's been over a year since we kicked off this season in typical Witcher fashion, in a freezing cold forest in the middle of the night. Since then, we've shot for 158 days, with at least one unit, sometimes two, sometimes three, all while decked out in face shields and face masks and goggles and slathered in hand sanitizer. We shot in 15 locations with 89 cast members and over 1,200 different crew members, all bringing their craft to life. None of us has ever experienced a television season like this before, I'm sure. We cannot wait to show you what Geralt and Ciri and Yennefer and Jaskier and all of your favorites have been up to since we left them at the Battle of Sodden Hill. There are plenty of new characters and storylines, and of course, monsters to explore as well, as we dig into the Blood of Elves and beyond. We are so proud of everything we accomplished in season 2, and we can't wait for you to watch it.